the 13th year anniversary on the throne of His Royal Highness Eze Engineer Shadrach Ezehaku. Ezoha, one of Equator Okwele Autonomous Community, on Imo LGA of Imo State, Nigeria. For thousands of years, from AD to BC, humans have lived together and disintegrated into groups. Languages have, as a result, erupted within groups. Groups have grown larger in population, and wars were inevitable due to the land acquisition and sheer show of supremacy. Kingdoms have been birthed, flourished, and collapsed. Yet more kingdoms sprouted. It has all the time been the rise of one kingdom due to the fall of another. In this trend, kings and queens have come and gone. Royalty has equally moved from one family to another. Evolution is constant in all aspects of human existence. This is Okwele, one of the ancient kingdoms in Igbo land, said to have been in existence for more than 500 years. Okwele, for many years, had 8 villages and was then known as Okwele Amasato, and was ruled by His Royal Highness Eze Abanobi Duremezuo I, and later his son, His Royal Highness Eze Duremezuo II. For many years after the death of Eze Duremezuo II, there was a vacuum. There was no king or traditional ruler. Then, suddenly, Okwele voiced out, as it was in Israel, before they had their first king, King Saul. 1 Samuel chapter 8, verse 5. The people wanted and demanded for a king, so they would be like their neighbors, a king to judge them. The new dispensation in state governance came, and like in other places, Okwele Amasato was collapsed into 4 autonomous communities. And in that time and process, Equator Autonomous Community was created and comprised of Ojoore and Omuagwo. In 2004, the people of Equator Okwele Autonomous Community elected His Royal Highness Eze Engineer Shadrach Ezehaku as the traditional ruler, and he became the first to be enthroned onto the stool of Ezoha I of Equator. Profile of quintessential royal father, His Royal Highness Eze Engineer Shadrach Ezehaku, Ezoha I of Equator Okwele Autonomous Community. His Royal Highness Eze Engineer Shadrach Anele Ezehaku was born in Lagos on the 24th of January 1936 to Nze C.D. and Lol Alice Ezehaku, both now late, who hailed from Umuobioke Okwele, Equator Autonomous Community. He attended his primary and secondary education both in Lagos and Port Harcourt. In 1962, he left for the United Kingdom in search of the Golden Fleece, where he studied and obtained his degree in mechanical engineering. In 1968, His Royal Highness got married to his heartthrob, Ugoeze Catherine Ezehaku, and now blessed with 4 wonderful children, all doing well in various spheres of life. In 1972, Ezoha I returned to Nigeria and took up appointment with one of the famous multinational companies called Vitaform Nigeria PLC. He became the company's national chief engineer and eventually retired as a director in 1996. In social, cultural, and non-governmental associations, His Royal Highness has proved himself an astute leader, having been the president of Rotary Club in many occasions and chairman Okwele Progressive Union for over 15 years. His Royal Highness being one of the surviving sons of his father, who was an Nze Nozo title holder, took up the title according to tradition after the demise of his father and became Nze Ugonaya I of Okwele Amasato. In 2004, his people, the people of Equator Okwele Autonomous Community, elected him as the traditional ruler of the autonomous community. Thus, he became the first to be enthroned onto the Ezoha stool. Like the saying goes, Uneasy, they say, lies the head that wears the crown. Ezra, as an average human being, has had his fair share of challenges, even as an Ezra. But God being gracious and sparing his life this far, the sons and daughters of this great autonomous community have decided to roll out the drums in celebrating a man with a heart of passion for his people and milk of kindness to the needy. We are here today to celebrate His Royal Highness, Engineer Shedrack Anaele Ezeahaku, Ezeoha I, as a traditional ruler of Equator Okwele Autonomous Community, and to give God the glory for all things He has done. As we cheerfully hip hooray to His Royal Highness Eze Engineer Shedrack Ezeahaku on his 13th year anniversary on throne as Ezeoha I of Equator Okwele Autonomous Community of Imo State, we also give kudos to the chief organizer of this day. As the traditional leader of the people of Israel, Moses had Aaron and Joshua. Aaron, the spokesperson, and Joshua, the general commanding the Lord's army. In that same way, His Royal Highness Eze Engineer Shedrack Ezeahaku saw both Aaron and Joshua in one man and made him his traditional prime minister, the man everyone has come to know better as Ochiaga Buruburu, High Chief Sir Major Ejikeme Emenike Ochiaga Buruburu, the traditional prime minister of Equator Autonomous Community, Okwele, Imo State, an avid lover of Okwele, a young progressive who could comfortably have gone to live anywhere in the world, but chose to live with his people here in Okwele. Undeniably, High Chief Sir Barrister Major Ejikeme Emenike today is a singular arbiter in both political and traditional affairs on Imo. He is a kingmaker, power broker, a trusted pacifier in the general affairs of Okwele, on Imo, and in fact, Imo State. High Chief Sir Barrister Ejikeme Emenike, as the traditional Prime Minister of Equator Okwele, with his team of members of the Eze's cabinet, they have done a good job in the choice of this year's title recipients and with endorsement from Equator Okwele Development Union, Council of Ndeze, na also Okwele Amasato, Umueza Lodu Village Union, and Equator Okwele Community Government Council, CDC, and others. And ladies and gentlemen, here are the personalities to be conferred with chieftaincy titles today by His Royal Highness Eze Engineer Shedrack Ezeahaku, Ezeoha I of Equator Autonomous Community, Okwele, Onimo LGA of Imo State, Nigeria. Chief Christian Uchechukwu Emenike KSC, Ononeyi, Chairman CEO Crystal Jazz Nigeria Limited, one of Nigeria's most successful tailors, with presidents, governors, senators, big business moguls among his clientele. High Chief Barrister Major Ejikememeni KKSC, BSc, LLB, BL, or Jaga Buruburu, Chairman Majority Concerns and Investments Limited, Chairman Gabriel and Dorothy Properties Limited, Director MEE Rental Services Limited, Frontline Politician in Imo State, the Traditional Prime Minister of Ikwato Opal Autonomous Community, on Imo LGA, Imo State, Nigeria. Sir Journey Onyemaichi Uzowuru, a respected and highly successful businessman and general business consultant with an extensive academic background in the United States of America. Chief Sir Chinedu Edisimeku Emenike, Agunau 1 of Ikwato Okwele. Sundry designer businessman, designer extraordinaire, consultant in architecture and building construction. Samuel Uzoma Ehi, CEO, owner, Class Act Accounting and Tax Services, Montgomery, Alabama, USA. Sir Professor Ike Ehi, Odozie Obodo, one of Okwele, a full professor in operations and supply chain management, Kansas State University, Kansas, USA. Also a visiting professor at the University of Lagos, Akoka, and at the American University, Yola, Adamawa State, Nigeria. Chief Chijioke Emenike Ugumba, one. Born in London, holds a degree in arts from ABU Zaria, British trained detective. Currently with London Metropolitan Police Crime Management Service. Chief Jeff Anyabuike Ozumba holds a degree in business administration, a member of Chartered Institute of Stockbrokers in Nigeria, PG Secretary General's Community Government Council, CGC, of Ikwata Okwele Autonomous Community, on Imo LGA, Imo State. Maazi Jonathan Okechukwu Ewuzie, successful textile merchant. Chief Celestine Ndudi Okoro, Onye Manhegese Okwu Yemelea, Management Staff of B. Stablini and Co. Limited. Chief Robert Ndubisi Onyebuchi holds a bachelor's degree in accounting, economics, and a master's in accountancy from the University of Central Missouri, USA. Currently a principal financial consultant in the United States of America. Ichie Engineer Nadozie Chimezie, BSc Electrical Electronics, First Community Government Council, CGC, Secretary General, Ikwato Okwele Autonomous Community, Onimo LGA. Director, Atusco Investments Limited, MD and Chief Executive, Nadozie Global Services. Sir Pharmacist Seth Nnamdi Ebirim, a registered pharmacist and businessman, holds a Bachelor's of Pharmacy degree, member of several pharmaceutical bodies in Nigeria, Managing Director and Chief Executive, SETI Pharma Limited, SETI Megamart, and MC Bitrix Properties. Chief Samuel Emeronye, successful businessman working with an oil company, Nigeria. Maazi Lazarus Uzoma Onujioha, BSc Business Administration, MBA International Business Management, member of several financial bodies in Nigeria, currently a successful businessman. Prince Chukwuemeka Ezinhakwu, born in London, first son of His Royal Highness Eze Shedrack Ezinhakwu, Ezeoha I of Ikwato Okwele. Prince Chukwuemeka is a successful businessman living in London. Professor James Gaius Ibe, PhD, a senior fellow of the Global Academy of Management Science, a tenured full professor of economics and business administration. Professor James Ibe has taught in Park University Executive MBA program online and American Aviation Ashore Air Force Base, South Carolina, USA. Engineer Chief Kenneth Obinna Ebubagu, JP, Bachelor's in Engineering in Civil Engineering. He is the Chief Executive of Fleetwood Group of Companies. Chief Samuel Eberechukwu Diko, CEO, Samvic Ventures Nigeria Limited. Chief Victor Uzebu Onwa of Ikwato, Chairman, Managing Director, Uche City Nigeria Limited. Right Honorable Maxwell Duru, Omeudo Okwele, former Speaker, Imo State House of Assembly, Imo State, Nigeria. These are the notable individuals of Ikwato Okwele Nonimo LGA of Imo State. These are the very illustrious sons of Ikwato, home and abroad. Goldfish, they say, has no hiding place. These are the sons of Ikwato Okwele who planted trees for others to take shelter. Yes, those Ikwatolites whose hearts sincerely beat for others. Over the years, these people have expended their resources in their farms in order to bring about succor to the needy. In Okwele, Ikwato, right about now, I leave you in the hands of the tradition, the culture, the royal funfair, and of course, in the hands of Ikwato. And ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Okwele. Welcome to Ikwato Okwele Autonomous Community. Here in this vicinity, we're going to be witnessing a pageantry of royalties today. You're going to enjoy the entire funfair of culture in its rawness.
Water, business of the day. I want to start with High Chief Right Honorable Maxwell Duru KSC, Omuto 1 of Okwele, High Chief of Ikwato Autonomous Community in Okwele Clan. Fully there, he's there, please, Sir Egru, Chief Sir Egru. Let us do justice to him so that we can forge ahead. I remember the old good days when we had all this music. When we sang, I will know it. Child, that the sheep is my choice. Before we get into the business of the day proper, 20 kroner, and become you are here alive.
Iguato, Gwen. Umbokotike, Gwen. Ancient Kingdom, Gwen. Obinulo, Gwen. Okwele Kware, Gwen. Ezora, I salute you, sir. There's I, Lelemon. Here's our royal fathers, you're welcome. My lords, spiritual and temporal, knighted men, chiefs, princes, ladies and gentlemen, you're all welcome to this grand event. Ezoha, I have known you my whole adult life. I have known you as a man of peace, a man of integrity, and a man of unique and uncommon understanding. I could wish you peace in your kingdom, but you've already brought peace to this kingdom. I could wish you long life on the throne, but that you have achieved also. I could wish you progress in your kingdom, but your reign has brought nothing but progress to this community. So please, ladies and gentlemen, I want you all to pick up whatever is in front of you. If it's water, drink, or whatever you have in front of you, take it in your hand and join me to give a hearty host, a toast to our king, Ezoha of Iguato. Please, join me. Son of Iguato, we wish you long life. We wish God to continue to improve. Yes. Please, can we rise up? I want everybody to rise to their feet. Out of respect. Thank you for your indulgence. Ezoha, on this 13th anniversary of your successful reign on the throne of Iguato, along with your community, friends, and well-wishers, and all the Ezes who are here to support you, we wish you longer life. Above all, we pray that God continues to improve your health so you may be here for us to guide us as you have always had for these past 13 years. And we wish peace upon this land. We wish understanding upon this land. We wish progress upon this land. We wish understanding upon this land, and above all, we wish peace and joy for all who are gathered here today. To Ezoha of Iguato, God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Honorable Sir Maxwell Juru, KSC, Omoto, one of Okwele, High Chief of Iguato Autonomous Community in Okwele Clan, Namuku, Egebelite, Naganyaga Ward. Let us see how it goes. Organize it very well so that we can't take much of your time. Because Kuna Malana Mawam Mbaku, Umum Baku.
Israel says Shedrak Ezinako. Long life and prosperity. Happy New Year. Happy New Year, everybody!
And now, ladies and gentlemen, the conferment of chieftaincy titles is about to begin.
Chief Right Honorable Maxwell to call on High Chief Christian Uchechukwu Emenike KSC on any one from the warrior to check High Chief of Iguato Autonomous Community. Nagaga, Ebro, microphone, so in the answer.
Presentation of certificates. Presentation of certificates. His Royal Highness is Engineer Shebrack, is in part. Is on a one of Iguato, open autonomous community, and the only Moroku government in the states. Certificate of confinement. The Eze in Council hereby issued this certificate to His Royal Highness, to High Chief Priest MNK KSC, in testimony of confinement of title, honoring what of Iguato Okwele Autonomous Community. This first day of January 2018. Congratulations. Signed, His Royal Highness, Eze Engineer Shedran, Eze Iwan, Ezo Hawan, Iguato, Okwele Autonomous Community. Honoring, I now present this certificate to His Royal Highness, to High Chief. Priest MNK KSG on an year one.
KSC, Ochiaga Buruburu, the traditional prime minister of Iguato Autonomous Community in Tokuleka, High Chief in Iguato and in Tokuleka Autonomous Community too. Ochiaga Buruburu.
Of confinement, His Royal Highness, Eze Engineer Shedrack A. Eze Iguan. Eze Ohawan of Iguato, Okwele Autonomous Community. Ami Mu LGA, Imo State. Certificate of confinement. The Eze in Council hereby issued this certificate to High Chief Barrister Major EMNK KSC. In testimony of confinement of the title of Shuaha Buruburu of Iguato Okwele Autonomous Community. This first day of January 2018. Congratulations. Signed, His Royal Highness, Eze Engineer Chevron, Eze Iwa, Eze Ohawa, Ipuato, Okwele Autonomous Police. I hereby present the certificate of confinement to
Ochiwo. That is the traditional prime minister of Kikwata Autonomous Community.
Ochiwo.
Yeah. And the Lord Mayor.
Ochiwo.
Yeah. The Chera Bumbu. Wanila.
Double G.
I can see him now taking prayer from the Chief Chebe Ohakawa. Energy Breaker. Hallelujah. This time, to come up so that a title will be conferred on him as Agunawo, one of Iguata, Chief Chinedum Ejisumeku Emeleke KSC. Please, can you rise? Here he comes. Let us have this fully well. Microphone number two.
Confirmment of certificate. His Royal Highness, Eze Engineer Chevron Eze Iwa. Eze Ohawa. Ipuato Autonomous Community, calling LGA, in the state. Certificate of confinement. The Eze in Council hereby issued this certificate to Chief Chinedu Emenike KSJ in testimony of confinement of the title Adunawo 1 of Ipuato Okwele Autonomous Community. This first day of January 2018. Congratulations. Signed, His Royal Highness, Eze Engineer Chevron, Eze Iwa, Eze Ohawa, Ipuato, Okwele Autonomous Community. I now present the certificate.
The handshake.
Congratulations.
Agunawo.
Have a hand, please.
Now
what? Having seen Chief Sir Chinedu Emeleke through, I am calling on Chief Chijoke Emeleke Ipoli, KSM, Ugumba 1 of Okwele Autonomous Community. Chief Chijoke Emeleke Ugumba 1 of Okwele Autonomous Community.
Agunawo.
His Royal Highness, Eze Engineer Chevron, Eze Iwa, Eze Ohawa, Ipuato Okwele Autonomous Community, Oni Ogun LGA, Imo State. Certificate of confinement. The Eze in Council hereby issued this certificate to Chief Chichoke Emeleke in testimony of confinement of the title Ugumba 1 of Ipuato Okwele Autonomous Community. On this day, on this first
day of January 2018. I say congratulations. Signed, His Royal Highness, Reverend Engineer Shepherd. Yes, he was. Yes, I have won. He was from Opele Osamos Community. Congratulations.
Have you seen Chief Chichi of the American? I want to call on Chief Jeff and the American. Chief Jeff and the American, please go for your title. Professor, I'm going to go to the next one. Professor Chief Ikehie KSC, Odesi Oboto, Kembe, Equator Autonomous Government, and you may arise with your law of community so that you can be getting closer. Time is not on our side. I see he is going, Chief King of Fuego. Get ready. Am I correct? Yeah, please be moving, be moving, be moving, be moving. Time is not on our side, be moving. So be moving. Ogabanato, always share, get ready. Okay, I can see Chief Griff of why he's going.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
We want to call on Professor Chief James Kayo Steven. Professor Chief James Kayo Steven. No time wasting. Okay. Chief Prince Emeka Ezeuwako, please go up for your title. Okay, please, the masquerade is okay, the masquerade go back. And then Mauga Chenas, that is alright. And then Mauga Chenas, who didn't hear, please. We don't let them give way for us to hear what they are saying. Let them go back. Let them get out.
Ihe a na-eme ihe a bụ igosi gị na iso nne na ndị ga-eso ebu mkpa ikwu atọ mgbe ọbụla a kọrọ gị as a full soldier of ikwu atọ. Mgbe ọbụla a chọrọ ihe ọbụla a ga-eme, ndị eze in council etinye gị na one of them.
Na-asị,
ọ ga-adịrị gị mma n'ụtụtụ, dịrị gị mma n'ehihie, dịrị gị mma n'abalị. In Jesus' name.
Engineer Chief Kenneth Robinson and Corporal JP, when they remember one of the brothers of the world.
And
the chief,
when they remember of the Quato, okay, I reckon I'm
one. Engineer Chief Kenneth
Robinson. One of the Quato. I could say, we think an agent, I took my chum one, we cannot use them like a good mother. So in our gap, we were in so good.
I'm going to be one.
of Equator Open the Autonomous Community. I have not had the command that man Jesus. I don't know the program. It's when I want for me, but I'm Equator Autonomous Community.
Please, are you calling through your certificate for
Why are you? Hey! Yeah.
Day. You must agree with me, this was a day you will never have love to miss. Now, we are here today to talk with some of those people who actually were conferred with chieftaincy titles today. So we want to hear from them how they actually felt being conferred with such an honor here today.
Engineer Nadozie Chimezie Michael Vincent Ikemba Okwele Buruburu. Inawokwano my own community Nime Okwele wo Ikwata Autonomous Community. Ta community kwanyere m ugwu na-enye m chieftaincy title. Ọ chụrụ ọzọ ọnwa ugwu atọ Autonomous Community. Obi dị m mma nke ukwuu na ihe dị otu a na-eme. Ịbịa n'Okwele ugwu atọ wụ na o so na ihe wụ n'Okwele zuru ezu. Ihe dị ka eze ọha anyị bụ eze Meshach, eze Shadrach, eze Ihua. Ihe a wụ 13th year ya on the throne as the eze ọha. As the eze ọha one of ukwu atọ Okwele Autonomous Community. Ọ wụ eze Chineke gọziri nyere amamihe, ọ na-achịkwa naanị with the God's wisdom and knowledge. There is peace, you can see everything went on successfully. Anyị ekelele Chineke, kele onye kere ụwa otu o si duo anyị eme ya n'udo.
Aha m bụ Chief Jeff Ihiachukwu Anyabike, Ozumba One of Impact Okwele Autonomous Community. Mmemme mere taa bụ mmemme anyị na-eme iji wee cheta afọ 13 onye eze anyị wụ His Royal Highness Eze Engineer Shadrach Eze Ihua, eze ọha nke mbụ ndị Impact Okwele Autonomous Community. Obi dị anyị ụtọ na ụbọchị taa bịara bịakwanụ n'ụdị na ọtụtụ ihe na-atụwaghị anya wụ ihe mere n'ụbọchị taa. Ụfọdụ ụmụ anyị ma ndị bi ofesi, ma ndị bi na Naịjirịa, ma ndị nọ n'ụlọ gbakọlatara ime mmemme a icheta afọ 13 onye eze anyị nọ n'oche dịka onye eze. Obi dị anyị ụtọ na ụbọchị taa bịara. Ndị enyi anyị ndị si mba dị iche iche bịara n'ụbọchị taa. Ọtụtụ n'ime anyị ka e nyekwere nụ chieftaincy, ndị bekee na-akpọ chieftaincy title, ọwụ iji agba ha ume n'ọrụ ha na-arụ n'obodo.
My name is Chief Sir Johnny Onyemechi Uzowu, Akpasu Anụ nke mbụ n'ala ikwu atọ. I am the chairman planning committee of this occasion. And today is a very wonderful day, as you can see. And my uncle, His Royal Highness Eze Shadrach Anele Eze Ihiak, is the Eze Oha One of Ikwuata Autonomous Community in this area. He's a great man of honor, a responsible man, a man of dignity, someone you can trust and take his word to the bank. I'm very happy today that he's celebrating his 13th year on the throne. And as you can see, it was a very successful thing. I thank God for what God is doing with his life. We thought he would have been dead by now, because he's been a little bit on the health-wise, it wasn't very sound for a while. But then God knew how to preserve his people, and he's a great man. So I thank God for his life.
Hi, family, Jonathan. Okay, Chukwe was here. As one of the recipients of this Chieftaincy Award, the award of Oganiro Awan of Yuku Ato Autonomous Community Okole. I'm delighted for the honor given to me by Ezra Awan of Yuku Ato Autonomous Community. I'm hoping that by his grace, I will do all needful to make sure that this community and this town in general move forward in terms of development and humanity progress.
Sir Chief Chris Emeniki, Nolengi one of Okole, Olingo Huria the second, and Dromina Muria the third. I am the first son of Gabriel, Sir Gabriel Emeniki, Dromina Muria the second, Olingo Huria the first. Today, we are happy that our Ezra, Ezra Shedrack Izziak, celebrated his 13th year on the throne of Ikwato. We wish him long life, good health. He is a good man, peaceful man, very straightforward man. And then he has shown that in this, before ever he was made the Eze of Ikuato. So we are grateful to God that he's strong, he's living, you know, to mark his 13th year in office. And we pray that God will give him long life to last longer and longer in this throne. In the mighty name of Jesus.
My name is Chief Chiyoke Emeke Mataju Lemish Bugumba, one of Ikwato Okokele. Been conferred today with this chieftaincy statue, and I must say that we really pleased to have been honored in this way by my people. And it's a good encouragement and recognition of one's contribution to society. And I very much hope to continue in this line in trying to identify with my people and really, you know, flattened and pleasure to be honored today.
Use this opportunity to send a good message to our Eze, Engineer Shedrack Eze Mark, who is our ruler, and he's been a very good traditional ruler to us for the past 13 years. He's been on the throne, and we pray that God will grant him better health than he's been managing today, and keep him longer to serve our people, as he has always done. May God bless Ikwato, may God bless Okwele, may God bless Ezra Hawa of Ikwato Okwele.
My name is Chinedu Etismeku Emenike. Of course, from Okwele, and I was conferred with the title today. And actually, what really transpired was that the title I got almost 20 years ago was reaffirmed by my community. So they termed it adoption. And that is where we are. Location gave me great joy. And I'm happy for the Ezoha. As a Shedrak is in Haku. On his 13th year on the throne. He's a man I've known a long time. He's my uncle and a friend to the family. All the one. And he's held on well. Barring all the challenges, both health-wise and all, but he's still trudging on, and God will give him the grace to still trudge on. The occasion was a success, even more than the whole of people expected. It was really a watershed in this season, because nobody ever expected that the crowd would be so long. We thank God for that, because it was more or less an impromptu thing, but it turned out to be a big one. And we thank God, and I congratulate all the people that were giving titles today, which are three of my brothers were among them. And all my friends, as well as the majority of the people that took the title today are people of my own generation. We grew up together in the 70s, and they are go-getters. They've seen the world, they've traveled, and these are, a whole of them are intellectuals and top businessmen. And I hope that this particular team will make this community proud. I am sure they will, because I mean, by the stuff they are made of, they're going to do a great deal to the community. So I applaud the people that made the selection, and God being on our side, a whole lot of good things will follow.
Thank you very much for giving me the opportunity to discuss what happened today in the 13th inauguration ceremony of Israel and World of Iguato, which culminated into the award of Jesus entitled. My name is Robert Chief Robert NBC Unyamuchi Adyoko Chiwuturu of Iguato. I was bestowed with this significant title today, January 1, 2018, and I was very pleased and joyous seeing that the Ezra 1 confirmed this title. In conjunction with my fellow brothers and relatives that partook in this event, it was a very nice, it was well put together by all the committees, and it includes kudos to our tradition Prime Minister for the job done. And also, I want to give thanks to the support cast, including the music band, the MC, and the audience, because they were well involved and they participated. There was a lot to drink and eat, and it was a very, very well done occasion. Everybody was smiling, and the event is still going on. People are moving from one place to the other, having fun. I'm very glad that my wife will appreciate this. This is Lord Judith Onyinyoruduchi. We appreciate that my four kids, Nandi, Anayo, Adese, and Jimmy. This is going to be a honor for them all through their life, and also my siblings, Grace, Ifeoma, Comfort, Obedemi, and the rest of them. They will all like this, including my nephew, Ikechukwu, and my cousin, Anders. All of them will like this event. I'm very glad that you gave me this opportunity to stand before you.
Ahabowo Chief Samuel Aberechukwu Dipo. Esi m na-ekwu ato autonomous community were up. Today, enyere m Chief Chancy title as Ikọ Hawana of Ikwu Ato. I dey grateful, emeghị ihe, o gosie na Ikwu Ato, ọbụdụ naanị ego ka ha na-consider, ọwụ ọdị life ibiri, otu isiri bi ndụ na ya community, they are watching. Mgbe ọbụla a ga-echeta ndị mere ihe ọma, ha ga-echeta. Today, after so many years, I'm 60-something years now, before my community remember, I'm Ehanam with Chief Tansy title, by Ezra, one of his title, Engineer Shedrack,
Ekelem Chineke na ụbọchị taa mere. And the event, like Otum Shigwagi, the event was a very joyous one, very nice, well put together by the committee. We thank God for everybody, our wives, relatives, everybody really participated very well. Wow, it was a good one. Thank God. Yeah. My famous one, Iko Hawan.
What is it?
Iko Hawan.
My name is Chief Sex Ibrahim. I'm a pharmacist by profession, and I'm an indigenous of Umezowe in Umagwo, Ikuato, Okwele community. I'm very passionate about the progress of our people, and I'm an activist, you know, developmental activist in this part of our town. And I'm very happy that I was among those that they selected to be honored and awarded chieftaincy title, which I really appreciate. I think what they did will go down in history as the best of what has come to Ipuato since Okwele was divided into three or four autonomous communities. It's a good development, but the most important thing is the choice they made, the people they selected to be honored. Not just any person, but people with integrity. Initially, when I was given the letter, I did not jump to it. I thought it was all this, as you know, normal activities they always carry out in other communities. But when I looked at the people that were involved, I was really, really, really happy and decided to join hands with the as a and the council to make sure that the ceremony came to a good ending. I thank the traditional Prime Minister, Barrister Emeleke Major, for the work he did. He was passionate about the whole thing, and he really encouraged us one way or the other to make sure that we all met up with their condition. I am very happy today, and I pray that God will give me the strength and the wisdom to really fit into this position I've been given.
Ndewo, I am Bo Clifford Onyemuchechukwu Ofebu. Is Ubuntu one of Overland. Achemejo here and Ekele, Mishai, Uwezoha, Ezoha, His Royal Highness, Shedrack, Chief Engineer Shedrack. Nihina, Ochichi Ochimu, Aseme Rama, Agamelolo. Ochimu now is Ubuntu one of Okwele. Nekelekwe, our traditional Prime Minister, Wacha Buruburu, Barrister Major Emenike Ninyaka for occasion 9 minutes. He celebrates the 13th year anniversary of Isai. So me kelekwe ndo ni ne chichara high chief, they can right honorable Maxwell Duro. Ma onyene ononenye bu Crystal Jazz, Christian Emenike. Na ndo bia, na ndo rogoi. Ma ndo nze ni ne shikwe ebo osobata. Bini na yaka na hiya agbako. Kele duro ni ne.
I'm Right Honorable Maxwell Duro, a former Speaker of Imo State House of Assembly. I hold some traditional titles. I hold the other title of Duro Member. I also hold the chieftaincy title of Chinemeze of Ezeama in Aba. And I hold my indigenous title of Omudo Okwele. And just yesterday, my Eze conferred on me and the community in council the title of High Chief Omudo. Is it during the 13th anniversary of his ascension to the throne, we've had some relative peace during his reign, and this we give glory to God for. We also felt confident by the time he was put on that throne that he had all the capacity and intellect to do that. He was not just an ordinary person when he ascended on that throne. He was a very distinguished engineer, trained in Britain, in the UK, worked in very reputable companies, the UAC, before he retired and finally was nominated to lead the Ikwato Okwele community. And since then we have experienced tremendous progress, which, as I said, was not unexpected because we knew he had that capacity. He may have had some challenges along the line, but this is natural. But in spite of all this, I think we have cause to give glory to God for what we have achieved to date.
I am Professor Sir Ike Ehi. I'm from Umoji, Ojowure, Ikwato Autonomous Community, Onimu Local Government. I'm a professor of business at Kansas State University in the United States. And I'm very honored to be receiving this title of a chieftaincy from His Royal Highness Chief Eze Shedrack Ezinwako. It is truly a privilege and an honor to be getting this title. The title that I've been given, my name is Odozie Obodo, one of Ikwato Okwele. And that title I thought is relevant in the sense that all my life I've been looking for ways to improve lives and the community of Okwele. And it is truly befitting to be given that name, Odozie Obodo, because that's what I've practiced all my life. So again, it is a pleasure, it's an honor to be bestowed upon this title. And I look forward to working with the Eze Engineer Shedrack Ezinwako and his cabinet in looking for ways to improve not just the Ikuato Autonomous Community, but in the entire Okwele town. So I am truly, truly grateful. Thank you so much.
Thank you. My name is Samuel Ehi. I am a retired lecturer at Trenum State Technical College in Montgomery, Alabama, United States of America. I'm in the Department of Business Administration, and my profession, field of study, was accounting, which I taught for 26 years before I retired. And then I came back here to, you know, embark into some projects that I'm doing. Fortunately, I was contacted by the AZ's council, and afforded me an honor to bestow me a chieftaincy on the 13th annual day of His Royal Highness Chief Ezon Ezinwak. And I was so pleased when I was confronted. A letter was presented to me for an acceptance, which I gladly accepted that letter, because it was an honor, you know, bestowed unto me. And I've heard about Ezon for a long time, of the good leadership that he projects to Ikuato Autonomous Community. Given his handicapped health situation, nevertheless, he performed exorbitantly very well, perfectly. And he was one of the greatest, and he is still one of the greatest of aces of Okwele within the autonomous community. I'm so grateful that on that day, which was the 1st of January, I was bestowed that honor of becoming a chief of one of the sons of Okwele. And the name of my title is Akane Dekwak, one of Okwele. In other words, my title explains that I do, in my own custody, keep the funds of most of Okwele organizations that I belong to. One of which is ONA, which I'm the treasurer. ONA means Okwele Association in North America. I'm the treasurer. And then there's this of Okwele Parliament here in Okwele, which I am the director of finance. With that, you know, I was consulted to bear the name Akane Dekwak, one of Okwele. So I'm grateful to His Royal Highness for placing this title into me of a chief in one of the Okwele, to one of the Okwele sons. And I'm very, very happy, and will be totally respectful to him and do honor to him, and be ready to perform any duty that he might call upon me to perform within Okwele in Ikuato Autonomous Community. So I'm glad to be at home to receive this honor.
Yes, thank you, my brother. You know, today happens to be an Ikuato Day. It's an Ikuato Day in December, but our traditional ruler, Ezon Ikuato, Eze Ezinwako, celebrated his 13th year on the throne as the traditional ruler of Ikuato Autonomous Community in Elijah Okwele. And we used the opportunity to confer chieftaincy title to some of our illustrious sons who are in different fields, have done us
proud. Now, in the list, got three professors, successful businessmen, doctors, pharmacists, some in the academia. So, we thank God the whole thing went on successful, and we are proud of our heritage. We are proud of our traditional ruler. We are proud of our town. You know, Ikwato is part of the larger Okwele, and it was created out of the larger Okwele with the other three autonomous communities, that is Obinulo, Mukodike, and Shen's Kingdom. And as a matter of fact, we have led the pace, because they say when the Ikwato goes, others follow. And we have made our people proud. This occasion today, like everybody had said, is a very successful celebration. It's the first of its kind in Okwele. We had a lot of dignitaries that attended the ceremony from all walks of life. And we have our people, they all came together to celebrate. And so this will continue to go on, we continue to lift our town up. And even to the extent of going to, you know, bring the four autonomous communities together. By August, we hope to celebrate the New Year Festival, whereby all the four autonomous communities will come together to celebrate the EDG Okwele. And that will bring us closer, bring us more united. And since the creation of other two communities, we used to be one community, one larger community before, but since the breakdown of the communities to different autonomous communities, we have been doing things differently. But now we want to come together to have a more united Okwele, and it has continued, and we hope that it continues. And you see, like, I can give you an example what happened on the 30th of December 2017, where they launched the Okwele parliament election, fundraising ceremony, whereby a lot of lustrous sons donated huge amount of money for the development of Kaido Market and other projects, you know, Okwele. That is a pace setter. Nobody believed that such a thing would happen, but it happened, and people were happy about it. It was successful. So such things are the things we want in Okwele. As a matter of fact, you know, going to either individually or collectively, you know, develop our town. We want to use the opportunity to let our people know that we don't have any other place than here. It's only us that will develop our town, not people coming to develop our town for us. And we have to be united, very paranoid. Because if we are not united, nothing goes on. So we have to be united to make sure that our town is developed. And to really be developed by us, not outsiders. So thank God for today. Thank God that it made it possible for this occasion to be successful. And I always thank God and pray that the other autonomous community in Okwele will take a clue from what we have done. Thank God for today, and we pray that our Lord Almighty will continue to give our present a long life. Give him strength. We need his strength to give him long life and prosperity in his name.
And to God be all the glory.